Standard 7, micropolitical leadership. In summary, the superintendent promotes the success of learning and teaching by understanding, responding to, and influencing the larger political, social, economic, legal, ethical, and cultural context. From this knowledge, the superintendent works with the Board of Education to define mutual expectations, policies, and goals to ensure the academic success of all students. The superintendent practices effective micropolitical leadership when he or she does the following. A, provides leadership in defining superintendent and board roles and mutual expectations that result in an effective superintendent-board working relationship. B, defines and understands the internal and external political systems and their impact on the educational organization. C, defines, understands, and communicates the impact of legal issues affecting public education. D, surveys and understands the political, economic, and social aspects, needs of groups in the community, and those of the community at large for effective and responsive decision making. E, they prepare and recommend district policies to implement student learning and district performance in compliance with local, state, and federal requirements. F, applies laws, policies, and procedures fairly, wisely, and considerately. G, utilizes legal systems to protect the rights of students and staff and to improve learning opportunities. H, accesses local, state, and national political systems to provide input on critical educational issues. Artifacts to see that these indicators are being met are parent, community, and staff survey data, teacher, school executive, and staff retention data, ability to confront conflict and build consensus, shared decision making, outreach efforts, school board policies, minutes and reports, and the superintendent's performance goals.